I said this is a very historical date for Cyprus. It has become possible through the hard work of the government officials, the experts who advised us, the understanding of the European Central Bank and the Commission. And it's a proof that the economic policy we have followed in Cyprus has been rewarded by making it possible for us to accomplish the indicators, which are very strict, as you know, and which are demanded by the European Central Bank and the Commission. In the case of Cyprus, we are expecting that the rounding up of prices will be downwards, not upwards, because right now our currency is stronger than the euro.